Hi, I'm Neve. I'm a data scientist at the Crowther Lab, and I work on data management and getting ecological insights using machine learning.
Hi, my name is Dan Maynard. I'm a lead scientist in the Crowther Lab at ETH Zürich.
My name is Nina. I work at Crowther Lab at ETH Zürich. I'm a data scientist and geospatial programmer.
La biodiversité, c'est la diversité des formes de vie, tout autant au niveau des espèces qu'au niveau génétique, et ça inclut les plantes, les animaux et aussi les micro-organismes tels que les bactéries.
Biodiversity is all the variation of life in an area, including the species, the genes, and the functions that those species do.
Well, biodiversity is kind of all living things and how they interact with each other and how diverse they are. Biodiversität ist alles, was lebt, wie divers es ist und wie es auch zusammenspielt. I'm a biologist at heart, I would say, and loving data scientist at mind, maybe.
My background is originally in mathematics, and then I moved into what's called biostatistics, which is really taking statistics and applying it to living systems, so things like public health or environmental health. And from there, I just really had this natural interest in ecology and ecosystems in general, and it turns out that that background is really useful in this field, and ecology in the end is a very sort of statistical approach because we're trying to take lots of data or specific experiments and tease out and really understand the underlying processes.